running for mayor of Miami-Dade County faced off tonight in a one-on-one forum. Commissioners Daniela Levine-Cava and Steve Bovo tackled issues from climate change, affordable housing, to social justice and reducing traffic congestion in the county. The discussion took a dramatic turn over accusations of defunding police.
This is a persistent drumbeat from Mr. Bovo that somehow is basically filled with lies that I would defund police, which I've never voted to decrease the police budget, quite to the opposite. And it's really very offensive.
Defund the police means taking away money from the police department, period. End of story. You've been supportive of that because the radical left in our community is endorsing that position.
The Miami Foundation served as host of the forum, and it was co-sponsored by Local 10 News. I also served as moderator for that hour-long discussion.